As the Republican Party continues its search for meaning in the minority, one member of that minority is making his mark on education. South Carolina's Republican Governor Mark Sanford attempted to reject hundreds of millions of dollars in federal education stimulus funds. He and three other governors also refused to join an